Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the audio in a computer. Let's go to our control panel on our computer by clicking on our start menu. And we're just going to type in the search function in Vista, control, and then we'll have the control panel as one of the programs it returns. Now, make sure you're on the classic view. And let's scroll down until we find sounds. There it is. I'm just going to open up the sound interface. Now this shows you the output capabilities that you have, as well as the input capabilities. We're most concerned with our playback as we're trying to restore our audio, and we're concerned with the sounds section. Now what this is listing out is the sound theme that Windows is currently using. You can either choose by default, you can remove all sounds from your programs as Windows is running, or you can use the Windows default sounds. So as you can see, if I scroll down, each one of these events has a sound associated with it that you can change. Like I'll click on asterisk, and we're going to make sure that this is working by selecting the test button. And I heard that sound as it played, so we know that that sound is working. Now, if no sound is selected, you won't hear anything in your Windows programs as you use them. But the Windows default will cause these Windows programs to sound when items occur. Now, we also want to make sure that our speakers are outputting data. So we're going to go to the playback tab, select the speakers, and then we're going to click on configure, or rather properties, which is down at the bottom. So after you click properties, you get the option to change several things about your speakers. What we're concerned with is the level. Let's just make sure that this level is turned up to around the 90, 85, or 90% level. If it's way down here at the bottom, you're not going to hear anything from your speakers. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to reset the audio in a computer.